Aquatic plants add a charm to your garden, but when it comes to their maintenance, it's not an easy job. Because if you ignore its regular cleaning, it will turn into a mosquito breeding place. So today I'll share a few tips along with my weekly cleaning routine of aquatic garden. So stay tuned. Hey everyone, welcome back. I am Swati and you're watching Backyard Gardening. When we talk about regular cleaning and maintenance of aquatic garden, that involves a lot of activities, such as changing pond's water on weekly basis to avoid mosquito breeding, cleaning algae from the pond, removing all dead dry leaves and stems from the pot, checking for any pest attacks like snails and all, and last but not the least is fertilizing all your plants in their season. Now let's see how to change pond's water. If grown in pot method, that will actually ease your job. All you have to do is take out all the pots from the pond, remove its water and clean it properly. Now check for any dead dry leaves or stems and remove them. And keep the pots back into the pond and refill it with fresh water. So this is the easiest method to clean the pond if grown in pot method. Now coming to the second method, if your plants are grown directly into the pond, then first of all you need to manually remove all the algae from the pond along with other dead yellow and dried leaves and stems. And then remove all the water from the pot. If needed, you can add some fresh soil to the pot. If you get clay soil, you can add that. If you don't have clay soil, it's okay. You can add garden soil also. And now you can refill it with fresh water and you are done. But apart from this, always check for any pest attack in your pond. If there are any, make sure to treat them with neem oil solution. You can also try 3G pesticide. You can check its video, link is there in the description box. And fertilizing your aquatic plants during their growth period is also very important. You can't ignore it. I have a separate video on this as well. Please do check it. Now coming to the last point, which is very important point, is taking preventive measures to stop mosquito breeding in your aquatic garden. I have a detailed video on this topic, please do check it and I'm sure you'll find it helpful. So how was it? I hope you liked today's video. Do let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching. See ya.